Are you frustrated by symptoms related to carpal tunnel syndrome? Well, in this video, I'm going to tell you how I treat carpal tunnel syndrome without surgery. There is a novel treatment technique that can provide incredible results in terms of functional improvement and pain relief. Let's learn more. Let's talk about a new procedure called a nerve hydrodissection. This is a perineural injection using a 5% dextrose solution. Clinical trials show amazing results with this when used to treat carpal tunnel syndrome. But before we get into that, let's make sure we're all on the same page. What is carpal tunnel syndrome? Carpal tunnel syndrome is caused by increased pressure in the wrist. This leads to gradual damage to a nerve called the median nerve. And this is why people who suffer from carpal tunnel syndrome have numbness, have tingling, and even weakness in their hands and their wrists. Non-surgical treatment options have included oral anti-inflammatory medications, home stretches or home exercises, physical therapy, and wrist splinting. These can help with carpal tunnel syndrome, but usually their effects are short-lived. And that's why for the longest time, definitive treatment has always been surgical intervention. This involves cutting a ligament over the wrist to relieve the pressure and to decompress the nerve. But surgery comes with possible complications and are usually reserved for those with the most severe cases or those who are just not getting better with conservative management. So instead, what we gave were cortisone injections to treat those with carpal tunnel syndrome. But as more clinical trials are done, we're becoming more and more concerned about the potential side effects of cortisone injections, especially for those people who need multiple cortisone injections. Specifically, cortisone injections can cause long-term damage to the nerves as well as the surrounding tendons and soft tissues. Fortunately, there is now a novel treatment technique used to treat carpal tunnel syndrome without the need for surgical intervention and without the need for cortisone. This procedure is called a nerve hydrodissection and involves injecting 5% dextrose under ultrasound guidance around the nerve. 5% dextrose has no harmful effects to the body and can even decrease inflammation around an irritated nerve. This study conducted a randomized, double-blinded, head-to-head trial comparing cortisone injections to 5% dextrose nerve hydrodissections in those with carpal tunnel syndrome. They found that perineural injection of 5% dextrose is more beneficial than that of corticosteroid in patients with mild to moderate carpal tunnel syndrome at 4 to 6 months post-injection. These same researchers did a long-term outcome study looking at how patients did up to 3 years after a 5% dextrose injection. They found that 89% of patients with this procedure reported an effective outcome. This was true of those with mild, moderate, and even severe carpal tunnel syndrome. They concluded perineural injection therapy is a novel approach for treatment of carpal tunnel syndrome with safe and outstanding long-term effects. Most importantly, there were no associated complications or side effects. Over the last few years of doing this injection, I too have seen amazing results. Patients who initially thought they were going to get surgery are now able to use their hands and their wrists pain-free. And because 5% dextrose has no harmful effects to the body, this procedure can be repeated should symptoms recur. Nerve hydrodissection is a very exciting treatment option with minimal to no side effects. Please share this video with anyone you know who may be suffering from carpal tunnel syndrome. They may see huge benefits with this new type of procedure. Please also consider liking the video and subscribing to my channel. You can find me on social media. I'm on Twitter @JeffreyPengMD, and I write on my blog at jeffreypengmd.com. See you next time.